is.
Thank you.
guest here that's really not a guest. Said she's a former pastor, and she knows that I always call them the former pastors. They can't ever get away once they've been here. They're ours. And she's going to sing for us this morning, so I know you'll get a blessing.
It's afternoon.
It's afternoon.
It is afternoon.
Get the camera fixed.
I have to have my sound on. If there's no one to touch, I'll come up with you.
They just lost their dearest friend. All they said, now he was dead, so this was the way it would end. The dreams they dreamed were not what they seemed, now that he was dead and gone. The garden, the jail, the hammer, the nail. How could a night be so long? Then came the morning.
Night turned into day. The stone was thrown away.
And now it was done, they'd taken her son, wasted before his time. She knew it was true, she watched him die too. She heard them call him just a man. But deep in her heart, she knew from the start, somehow her son would live.
Yeah, this is a request, a retro art.
You can memorize a song and sing it 100 times, but the minute you don't have words in front of you, you forget the moment. And this one y'all know, so I couldn't make it up, so I went along. 77. I just told Alan that he wants, he could make up words, but when you know, when people know the song, you can't make it up.
Thank you. I am going to the sea. We had a good lunch, didn't we?
Amen.
I'm telling you, you men know how to cook. Well, that was good, I'm telling you. I know some people had to take some time to fix a meal that good. I certainly enjoyed it. Brother Adam asked me if I ate a lot, and I didn't answer. I was in church. I didn't feel like I needed to say anything right then. Well, it sure was good. And thank you for inviting us to have lunch with you. We hope you enjoy some of our songs this afternoon. And, hey, Joey, does this sound system here? Can I just turn this mic off? Will it kill this sound system or hurt your recording?
Oh, I can turn it off down there. You want me to turn it off?
Yeah. If you don't care. I think I hear a little bit of an echo. I hope you do enjoy some of our songs we have for you this afternoon, and we're just looking forward to spending this afternoon with you.
Yeah.
to our fountain, O Father above. We will offer a tribute of praise for the glorious gift of His love and the blessings that hallow our days. In the sweet
Silly. And over there is my sister Gloria Miller. My name is Bobby Ruppel, and that makes up the Redemption Trio. We've been singing together like this for about 2 years, and Gloria and I sang together for a long time with a group called Harmony Echoes back years ago, and we traveled a lot and sang a lot for about 25 years, Gloria and I did, with that group. We retired that group, and now with this group, the Redemption Trio. So that's we just had a little name change, I guess, along the way, because we retired the Harmony Echo name and never thought we'd sing again, but it became my opportunity for me to sing with some other folks, and that's what I did, so I kept the name that we had with them. Let me see, what was I going to say? Ralph Burch and his wife, so good to have y'all here with us today. Well, it's always a pleasure to see y'all. Joey mentioned that we have our, that's what I'm going to tell you, our CDs are outside, and Joey mentioned that earlier when he was up here, that we're singing a lot of songs from our latest CD and some from both of the CDs, but The Mercy Walked In is on one of them, and the hymns that we're singing, we got a hymn CD out there we made. We call it some of our favorite hymns, and so we recorded a CD of all my hymns on it. So if you'd like to see those after church, we'd love to have you look at them. And if you want to look at them, besides you don't want to buy them, it'd be okay too. We just sell them for $10. We don't try to make a lot of money on what we do, and we certainly don't do this for a living. We have jobs to support our singing, but no, I'm just kidding. But we have jobs, and we don't sing for a living. We don't sell CDs for a living. We just sell CDs to try to make another CD. So if you'd like to contribute to that, you're certainly welcome to do so. I don't have a program, as you might can tell, but I have a list of the songs and where they're at on this player. So it takes me a minute.
Jesus died, all my sins.
church last Sunday, and as I looked about me, I saw many empty benches. Not many came today. The preacher preached his sermon on signs of Jesus coming. He said, according to the Bible, the church will fall away. And I see signs of his coming, signs of his coming. We must be ready, the day is drawing near.
Mighty Glorious Church, and Brother Lester Street was preaching that morning. Do you know Lester Street?
I've heard of him.
So many people knew Brother Street. He's passed away now. But he was preaching that morning, and I wrote that song while he was preaching. So I guess me and Brother Lester wrote that song together. But we went to Chattanooga to sing recently a few weeks ago, and his son Jerry was the charge of the singing over there in Chattanooga. And when he called me, he asked me, he said, would you sing the song that you wrote when Dad was preaching? We didn't have a track for it or anything, so we sent and had this track made so we could sing the song in their service. And the track turned out pretty good, and we thought we did okay singing it, so we recorded it for our next CD. The bell.
Yeah.
What key is that in? I just let Gloria sing it. Are they going to sing too? They're not going to sing. But anyway, that's a little bit of history behind the song. Oops.
Your heart to God,
change from chastity,
right?
Lord, happy forever, Lord, when we meet on that shore, free from all care. Rising up in the sky, telling this world goodbye. Homeward breathing, we'll fly, glory to They've been threatening to do that to me, and they will one day, and I'll just be hung out there, Ralph.
I think you'll make it, okay?
They're a sight, I'm telling you, this bunch. I have this little thing I say, not much to look at, but they sing pretty good. Aren't they pretty? I'm telling you what now, they just make me look good. Right? I'm going to play this song right here.
What he's doing.
What she's
You're digging
saying.
A hole.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, listen, let me tell you this, right? We were singing other than ours, and Susan and Eddie and Shirley and I had gone to hear these folks sing, and the singing chairman got up and said, I would like for all you good looking men to come on up here and sing a song. I want you all to get up on stage. And Susan said, you can't go. We're going to do one other song, and then we're going to take a little break. That's okay, Judy. I'm gonna play y'all something. This right here, you've never heard an uncloudy day like this.
Tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise.
y'all didn't hear, we started singing that. And I said, you're going to hear it like you never heard it. So he said, if you can remember the word. I never remember the words that song. I always miss it somewhere.
You know, it's so good to have them here because the first time I've seen Susan, but she's a former student of mine.
Oh, no. I need to talk to you after church.
Do I all be good?
See, y'all stop. Everybody's leaving. Now let's have a little time of singing together. Yeah, 164, the old one leaning on the everlasting arms.
Yeah.
use his mic, that means his voice is going to come out and help him.
Well, I thought that was him.
One dark night in Egypt, a fearful time had come for one little Hebrew boy who was his father's firstborn son. With the angel of death passing low, it was hard to fall asleep, but one little stood in his mind, his name lay counting sheep. He wondered why the young lamb had to die, why his blood was on the door. Through the wind and rain, it has still remained, but he wanted to be sure. So he called out to his earthly father with a trembling voice so scared, crying, "Father, will you please look and see if the blood is still there?" He said, "Son, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay. The wind may blow and the rain may fall, but it won't just wash away. The blood will stand the raging storm. It's been applied with loving care. Safe, secure, be rest assured that the blood is still there." Looking over the damage Saint Storm had left behind, the flood of endless questions and doubt had filled my mind. The fear that gripped my troubled soul brought me back to my knees in prayer, crying, "Father, will you please look and see if the blood is still there?" He said, "Son, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay. The wind may blow and the rain may fall, but it won't just wash away. The blood will stand raging storm. It been applied with loving care. Safe, secure, you can rest assured that the blood is still there. Safe, secure, you can rest assured that the blood is still there."
You know, one thing I'm glad about you coming over here today and singing for us is, you know, when you singers come, you don't know what to expect. And I, you know, sometimes you have these high-class people coming in and everything, and I just wanted to say that I'm so glad that you're just common, ordinary people. And I will say this, and this is a compliment to you, because God's Spirit witnesses my spirit that you have within you the Spirit of God. I hope your mic works now.
Here we are.
Can you make a little more?
Nah, we're ready to do it.
Okay.
Probably about halfway when you get there.
this church has so much talent. Much talent in it, and I know y'all are, feel real blessed to having that too. And hear Pat and Frankie play, and Pat's husband, I'm telling you, they do good though. I mean, it is so smooth, it's so good. And Pat, thank you for making it possible for us to be here today. Can't see it. There it is. I know what I want to sing, I just gotta find it.
My heartache is over.
Brother Adam, we too wonder, especially when we go to a new place we've never have been, about the people we'll meet. And I extend the same thing you did to me. Y'all have been so sweet to us today and so nice. And it's just been a pleasure for us to be here. And I feel like we've made friends that we'll keep for the rest of our life and what the folks we have met here today. And I've always, as Gloria and I have sung all of our lives, our dad was a singer, and a great singer at that. And we learned to sing from him. And of course, Gloria and Brenda both, mother, sister, they both learned to play instruments when they were younger, and I never could play an instrument. I tried to play a guitar a little bit, and it was hopeless. I couldn't do anything with it. But they're great talent, Gloria and Brenda both. And so we just sung all of our lives, and I always wanted to be just what you see is what you get. You know, we don't have much pretense to put on. We don't have programs. We don't tell the same jokes, and we don't do the same things over and over again. We just go, and I just look on my list and pick out a song I think you might want to hear, and I play it at any given moment. And a lot of the times when we're singing a song, another one comes to my mind that I think when I look back and see a certain person, would they like to hear this song today? Is this the kind of song that they like? But that's the way we try to do. But it has been good today.
I want to stroll
See us if we're here. We're going to be anywhere around close, and I hope that you'll invite us back again. Pat, I hope that you'll twist her arm and get us to come back over here. And I wouldn't mind coming back and hear one of Brother Allen's full sermons, I guess. But if you give a break in those sermons,
you probably never get to hear a full.
No, I know why. She's sitting right there.
Yeah.
We talk a lot here, but these people like to go to Sneed to eat, and they don't get out. They might not let him come back.
I enjoyed the sermon this morning, and I've enjoyed the whole entire service today. And it's been a great, great day. And anybody that missed the meal, boy, they missed it.
But anytime you buy here, and whether you're coming for a special scene, you can stop. And if we don't have the meal, we'll take you out there.
Oh, that sounds great.
There's always food involved.
Here it is, Joey. Well, that works good for us. When we travel, you know, it's always like when we're going, we're looking for somewhere to stop on the way back. I mean, that's the trick. And we sing quite a bit down in the Montgomery area and around down south here. So we know where all the eating places are on I-65. Every one of them. Thank y'all so much again. I'm going to close with this song that I love so much. I've told before, the first time I ever heard this song, I was driving down the road. We got this from the Perrys, the little Perrys. I rest my case at the cross, and they started singing at it, and I'm telling you, it touched me in such a way that I couldn't believe how beautiful it was, and what a great job I'm doing singing it. And I asked my folks to sing that. We had this track made over in Nashville, and I'm telling you, Gloria does an equal job in this song, and I hope we can record this on our next CD too.
And it's been a blessing to have you here, and I hope it's not too long till we have you again.
And we'll try to have something different to eat this time.
It wasn't matter. I don't remember, but I know it's good. Maybe I come when I'm not singing, I can eat banana pudding.
Okay.
There's no way to eat banana pudding to sing is the glory.
I saw her eating. Well, I kind of held off today. I didn't eat so much.
I know why, too.
She thinks she's controlling me, but she's not holding on to me.
After 56 years, Evan, I couldn't control you.
56 years? Have we been married 56 years? That's a long time, isn't it?
Absolutely.
I probably got most people meeting, you know. 56 years. Well, we certainly welcome all of you that's considered visitors. We certainly welcome you coming this evening. Wish you could come early and have lunch with us and everything, but I hope that every one of you here have enjoyed this scene and that it has touched your hearts and you say that it has been good to be in the house of the Lord this day because God was here with us. You're gonna have to learn how to sing because they're gonna need a replacement one day and you're gonna have to build it.
I know all the songs, believe me.
You know the songs? Okay.
I've heard of that.
Let's have a word of prayer and we'll be dismissed. Father, this has been a good day. Every day is a good day, but this is especially good because, Lord, we have been in your house with your people. And with good singing like this and good playing and everything else, what else do we ask for? Because you just give us things way beyond what our imagination is and far beyond what we really deserve. But thank you, Lord, most of all for your Son, Jesus Christ. Who else other than God would send his only son to a tree to die and suffer like he did? Well, God, I just can't. No human would do that. But, Lord, we thank you for doing it and for loving the world. And you're still loving the world and you're still there for those that will come to you, Lord. And we know that your gift is free. So I pray that you would dismiss each one of us under your care and give us each one a safe journey to wherever their destination might be this afternoon. And give them a safe return to their homes tonight. And whatever is done through any of our lives, we'll always look to you and realize that it all comes from you, that every good gift of love comes from the Father. We know, Lord, that you are so good to us and more than we deserve. But thank you for letting us enjoy this day and the singing and everything else that went along with it. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Still recording.